point. You gotta have a focus point. Come on. There you go. You believe in yourself, you can overcome everything. Focus. You gotta focus. Hi, I'm Billy Blank. Welcome to this new Tyro Advanced Live Workout. You guys ready to get down? Are y'all ready? All right, let's step, guys. Let's get ready. Let's move. Ready? One, step. Come on. Three, four, step. Five, six, seven. Open the legs up. Circle. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Left and right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hey, one more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, shoulders up, all the way up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Reverse it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now arms up. One, two, three, four, palms up. That's it. One more set. Come on. Stretch it. Stretch. Yes. All right. Walk it out. All right. Let's move a little bit. Get the blood into the body. Get the body circulated. Get ready to work. Ha ha. I almost said something. Get ready to get down. All ready? Jumping jacks. Go. Come on. Let's go. One more set, guys. Yes. Come on. Stretch. Come on. And hold. Now hold back here. Pushing out the calf. Pushing the heel into the floor. Stretching out your calf and your hamstrings. Hold it there. Hold it. Now lean forward a little more. Using that heel flat on the ground. Have a nice stretch there. Now lift up. One. Come on. Two. Lift it up. Three. Four. Five. Watch your knee over the toe. That's it. That's it. Now back down. Hold it down. Push your heel into the floor. Stretch out your Achilles tendon. Hold that stretch. And release it. Bend the knee. Pivot and go to the other side. And watch your knee over the top of the toe. Hands down. Ready. Now drop the heel straight down. Push your heel right into the floor. Stretching out the calf muscle and your Achilles. Hold it there. One, two, count, 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 count. Now lift. And one, two, lift it up. Three, four, five. That's it. Six, seven, eight. Now push your heel down one more time. Heel right into the floor. Now give me a count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Release it. Bend over. Right back to your horse stand. Now reach over to your left side. Hold that stretch. Way over. Palm to the ceiling. Stretching out your whole right side. Everybody count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, all right. Change sides. Go to the other side. There you go. Stretch it. Now, everybody count. Go. Stretch it. Stretch. 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 Good job. Release it. Now bring your right arm around. Stretching out. Ready? Everybody count. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. All right. Change sides. Turn around to the other side. Turn around. Left arm to the right. Five, six. Everybody count. Go. Come on. Count. 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 That's it. And pull hands down. All right, now start stretching. Here we go. Loosen it up nice and easy. Not too quickly. Get the blood circulated. Get the body moving. And we're going to start getting those kicks and punches out. All right, remember. Tap. Two. Let's go. Come on. Tap. Remember that instruction update. If you're working out with the advanced tape, you've never been through that instruction update. You know what you need to do? You just turn it off. Get right back to work on your instructions and learn the technique. Come on. That's it. Come on. One more set, guys. Come on. Be safe. Pace yourself now. Come on. That's it. Change those arms. That's it. One more set, guys. That's it. Arms out. Come on. That's it. Bring down. Uppercut. That's it. Come on. Remember, full range of motion. Go across your shoulders. All the way across the shoulders. Work those abs.
One more, dance, Dance. Turn your hips on the front. There you go. And turn. Go. All right. I'm starting to sweat. I'm feeling good. What about you? Let's go. Come on. Come on. Go. Let's go, guys. Yeah. Back those legs. Double jab, double jab, double jab. Last set, guys. Come on. Out here. Not down there, out here. Hit the target, hit the target. One target. One more set, go. Come on. Yeah. Oh, over here. All right, right here. Your left hand, left on the guy. Y'all ready for this? Your left hand, the guy. Turn the hips to the punch. Punch across the left wrist. Punch across the left wrist. There you go. Single right hand. Turn your hips. There you go. That's it. Now double, go. Come on. Push, push, push. Put the hand up, come on. Come on, let's go. Come on. Push, 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 push. Swing back. Circle, circle. Now bring it back down. All the way to the chest here. Here we go. Five, six. Take it low. Go. That's it. Come on. That's it. Let's go. Come on, move those hips. Move the hips. Come on. Work it. Guys, pace yourself, take your time, make sure you breathe. If you need some water, go ahead and get some. Don't quit. That's it. Yeah. Now double, go. Come on. Everybody, where y'all guys at? Guys, slow. Come on. Let's go. Two more. Check her out. She's doing the same thing you're doing at home. Get on it. Come on, girl. Give them some spirit. I need to get that spirit. We need your spirit. Let's go. Push. Let's go! Come on. Push, 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 push. Pull, pull. One. Are you ready? Straight two. Let's go. Slow. Bring it back. Turn the hips. Turn those hips. There you go. Turn those hips. That's it. Turn the hips. Turn that back foot. Look at my back foot. See that? Now, ready to go. Come on. Push, 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 push. Let's go. Push, push, push. Four. Come on, come on. One more step. Go. Push, 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 push. Go. Come on. That's it. Roll, roll, roll. Come on. Roll. Leg is done. Down. Come on. Take it all the way up. Go. Come on. Let's go. out. Here we go. Hand down. Stretch. Go. One, two, three. Don't bounce the knee. That's it. Come here. Nice stretch. Way back with a nice stretch. See that? Come on. Come on. One more set. Go. Come on. Pull. 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 Upper set. Go. Come on. Moving good, guys. Moving good. Warm it up, guys. There you go. Three. One more set, guys. Work it. Work it. On the toes. All right, y'all doing a really good job. Okay, step forward. Left front kick. Hands up high. Ready? Right leg goes forward. Let's go. Come on, guys. Now move those arms up and down. Arms go up and down. Let's go. Everybody count. Let's go. Count, count. Let's go. Come on, y'all. Stay strong. Stay strong. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, move those arms. Arms. Arms, arms. Last one. Come on. Give me some energy. Give me some energy. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. That's it. That's it. Good job. Walk it out. Awesome job. Way to work. Way to catch your breath. Hands up. Good time to catch your breath. Heart is feeling good. Blood is being circulated throughout the whole body. And you know what else? Watch your control and pace yourself. All right. Good beat. Ready? Now with the right side. Let's go. One. Two. Come on. Three. Pick the knee up. Remember the chair we did in the instructional tape? Show trying to pick a knee up. Watch what I do to Shelly. See this? I stand there like a chair. See what I'm doing? Making her pick that knee up. Picking her knee up the whole time. Let's go. Come on. You can't kick that high? Pick it up a little. I get down. Lay the chair down. Same thing. Help her pick that knee up. That's it. One more. Let's go. Come on, Michelle. Let's go. Let's go. That's it. Last set of eight. One more. That's it. Pick that knee up. Yes. There you go. Rock it out. Good job. All right. Here we go. Inside. Ready? Pull the knee up. One. Knee goes up. Kicks inside. Punch. There you go. Knee up. Knee up. Kick to the side. Punch. One more though. Up. Up. Kick inside. Ready? Double time. Go. One, two, three, four, five. That's it. That's good. Come on. Let's go. Come on, guys. Let's go. Walk it out. Yeah, that's nice. That's very nice. Keep up the good work. Pace yourself. Remember, this is where you fit yourself. And don't kick high all the rest. Go low, high, go high. Mix it up. Other side. Hands up. Ready. One, two, kick. Back. Kick to the knee now. See, I'm mixing it up. Now go a little higher. Now go a little higher. I'm working myself, working my own pace. You do the same thing. Let's go. Come on, guys. Let's go. Push, push. Come on. Good job, y'all. Let's go. Turn the foot. Turn that back foot. Turn your back foot. Turn that back foot. Turn your back foot. One more. I need all your love, bro. Look where you're kicking. Did you look, bro? You gotta look. Come on now. Come on. Walk it out. See? What's the matter with these? Look at Mikey out there. Out there, all these young people, man. It's the same techniques. You can do the same thing. All you do is go strong. Okay, here we go. Chill. Now, jab, corner, corner. One, two, jab, 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 jab. Come on. Come on, guys. Jab. That's it. Oh, yeah. Base. I love that. Coming right into it. Let's go. Come on. Push. 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 Walk it out. All right. Going back to the side. Here we go. You ready? Leg up. One. Come on. Two. Kick. kick and a roundhouse kick. That's it. Nice combination. Give me a roundhouse. Roundhouse here. One more time. That's it. Roundhouse. Last time. Come on. Pull that knee up. Kick. Kick. All right, walk it out. You ready for this? All right, good energy. I need you to really pull that knee up. Give me some strong energy. 5, 6. 5, 6, 7. Go. 1, 2. Kick. Kick. Go. Come on. Let's go. Come on, guys. Go. Come on. Let's go. Push. Let's go. Walk it out. Good job. Good job. All right. Keep moving, guys. Let's go. Here we go. Now open those legs up. Here we go. 1, 2. Left knee up. Knee up. Come on, knee up. Knee up, guys. Let's go. Knee up. Knee up. There you go. That's it. Knee up. Knee up. Knee up. Two more. Knee up. Let's go. Good job. Walk it out. All right. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Touch. Touch. Front kick touch. And then we kick, kick, touch. Give me a nice touch here. There you go. One more set. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good job. Come on, guys. Knees up. Everybody count. Knees up. Let's go. Come on. Walk it out. Good job. Nice job. Now let's go to the other side. Are you ready? Other side, guys. 6, 5, 6, 7, go. 1. Touch the floor. Touch the floor. That's it. Touch. Remember, if you feel like you're dizzy, don't go down, touch the floor. Just go down a little bit. Reach down. Come on right back, okay? Let's go. Count, guys. Come on. Push. Push. That's it. One more set. Knees up, guys. Gotta get those knees up. Let's go. Come on. Need your energy, man. You gotta wake up. Wake up. All right. Walk it out. All right. Good job, y'all. Now, open those legs. Ready to cross. Cross. Roundhouse kick. There you go. Roundhouse. Ah! Come on. Keep working. Let's go. Come on, yo. Work it, work it. Hands up. Let's go. Work it, baby. Come on, Marge. Let's go. Last set, guys. Come on, Julianne. I see you back there, girl. You're doing a good job. Give me a wave. Give me a wave. Give me a wave. There you go. Come on. Let's go. That's it. Walk it out. Good job. All right. Here we go. Hands up. Y'all ready? Squat and kick. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. Let's go. Come on, guys. Let's go. Hands up. Let's go, y'all. Hands up. Let's go. Walk it out. Good. Energy, y'all. Energize yourself. Go. Come on, guys. Come on, let's go. 5, 6. Feedback, go. 1, 2, 3. Right cross. That's it. Left cross. Good feet. All right. There you go. There you go. Ready, go. Go. Push. Push. Go. Feedback. Go. Push. Go. One more. Walk it out. Good job. All right. Good job. Yes. All the way to this side. Here we go. Knee raise. and leg lift. See? Knee raise, leg lift. That's it. Knee raise, leg lift. Good combination. Knee raise, leg lift. There you go. Squeeze. Come on, guys, go. Need love, girl. Need all your love. Need all your spirit. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Let's go.
Say I'm chasing rainbow.
Leg straight, the leg, there you go. Come on. Squeeze, leg straight down. Don't rush it, don't rush it. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Squeeze. That's it. Come on. Walk it out, good job. That was nice. Some nice pitch to focus. All right, let's do two sets double, okay? Two sets double. Ready for this? Two sets double, y'all. Ready? Hands up. Are y'all ready? They're looking at you, girl. They're looking at you. Let's go. All right. 5, 6. Ready? Let's go. Come on. Lift up. Come on. Lift up. Go. Lift. That's it. One more. Come on. Lift. Lift. Good. Now. Walk it out. That's it. Good job. Now the other side. Ready? On top. 5, 6. 5, 6, 7, go. Lift, down, up, down. Come on. That's it. Let's go. Lift. Come on. Lift. Two more. Three. Come on. Right here. Working those abs. Beat, beat, beat. Beat, beat, beat. Let's go. One, come on. Two. Three, butt, butt, butt. Come on, butt, butt. Come on. Come on. Go. Walk it out. Ah, ah. All right. See, all right. Y'all ready now? Ready? 5, 6, 2 sets of 8. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't drop it. That's it. Come on. Lift. Come on. Good job. That's nice. That's nice. Let's go. Here we go. Now pivot left side forward. Here we go. Hands up. Reach out for a string. Pick your knee up. Pull that string. As you pull the string, pick your knee up. Pick your knee up. There you go. Working your left serratus. There you go. Come on. Right up. That's it. 4. Come on. 5, 6, 7. Walk it out. You guys ready for this now? All right, now. You're going to breathe. Take your time and breathe. Get your breath. Get some water. Come on back. Remember, take a break. One pause. Take a break. Come on back. Get your foot out. Ready? Y'all ready? Hands up. Now go. Ball the foot. Let's feel the foot now. Hands up. Pivot and ball the foot. I want you to put all these things together, okay? Pivot on the ball left foot. There you go. Come on. 5, 6, 7, walk it out. Good job. Now ready, become that kick. Let me call it swivel kick, okay? Watch me first, I want you to do next. Everybody watch me, here we go. 1, 2, see how I pivot that foot? I pivot that foot, all right, ready? Everybody ready? 5, 6, 7, go. Twist, 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 twist. Come on, twist. Let's go. Good job. All right, going to the right side. You ready? Hands up. Remember, strain your chest here. Strain your chest to your knee. Up, down. Pull it up and down. That's it. Come on. Turn the back foot. Lean over. That's it. Two more. Turn your back foot. Turn your back foot. Let's go. Don't let it drop, girl. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's it. That's it. Let's go. That's it. Right here. Good job. Hold it there. Now you're in the groove. Okay, remember the foot. Now, let's twist. Go. Come on. Come on. Twist. 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 One more set. Come on. You ready to do that kick now? Five. Remember, go at your own pace, go at your own height. Go! Come on. Twist. Come on. Twist. Now I'm going to get a tape. I'm going to get a pad. I'm going to show you kick it. Okay, you watch this. All right. Let's go. Smack it. Smack it. Come on. Smack it. Smack it. Smack it. Smack it. Smack it. Smack it. One more. Come on. Smack it. Come on, y'all. Go. Work it. Work it. Work it. Good job. Add a little bit of tribal combat in there, too. Make it a little more fun. Give you a better focus. All right? Good job. All right, guys. Need y'all to go to your left guard. Ready? Hands up. Ha! Ready? Oh, no, no. I don't like that. Watch this. Y'all, I need y'all. Yeah, where y'all spirit at? Are you ready? One more time, guys. Are you ready for this? Give me your heart and soul. Five, six. Five, six, seven. Go. Yes. I like that. Here we go. Five. Ready? Hop in up side kick. One, two, three, four. Remember, start low, go at your own pace. Come on. Let's go. Good kick. Give me a good kick, y'all. Let's go. Watch this. I'll make it work a little harder. Get old faithful, baby. Let's go, baby. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Come on. Come on. Here we can heal, baby. Come on, Michelle, hit it. Gotta hit it. Come on, go. Let's go. Come on. Good job. Walk it out. All right. See, I tell you, add a little bit of tribal combat in there. Get your purpose. Your kick will be much better. Are you ready for this now? All right, here we go. Three, four, five, six, seven, right guard. Go. Hurry up. Ready. Kick, guys, stick that kick in like you got a imaginary opponent coming in. Now watch me. Here we go. Now watch me throw this kick. Pop, right back. Pop, right back. Pop, right back. Pop, pow. See that? Right there all the time. Are you ready? Five, six, five, six, seven, go. One, come on. Stick it. Let's go. Put it there. Come on, Mark. Hit it with the heel, Mark. Got to look, Mark. Look where you're kicking. That's it. Let's go. Kick it. One more set. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. That's it. Come on. Come on. One more. Walk it out. Good job. Good job. Get these guys going. We'll get you going. Do it. Here we go. Let's go, y'all. Hands up. Keep moving. All right. One up. Go. Cross. 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 Knees. 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 Back. We go. One, two, three, four. Back. Here. Back. One more set. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, last set. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Walk it out. Good job. Good job. Y'all ready? Five. Let's go to the other side. Ready? Here we go. One. Are y'all ready? Are you ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four. Knee up, y'all. I'm always watching these guys. I'm telling them, they gotta always listen to what's going on. Come on, guys. Let's go. One, two, three, four. That's it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Five. Let's go. Jumping jack in. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Jumping jack. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now funk it up a little bit. Ready? Five, six, seven. 7. Hey, bring it down.
Everybody, right. Everywhere.
Now, side. Leg up. Kick to the side, bring it back. Keep your shoulders over. Make sure to keep those shoulders over. Shoulders over. Shoulders over. Shoulders over. Don't move those shoulders. Come on, guys. Let's go. What time is it, girl? What time is it? Intensity, that's right. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Everybody count. Your shoulders in. Your shoulders in. That's better. That's it. That's it. Keep your shoulders open. Keep those shoulders. There you go. Hold it right here. Come on. That's good. Your butt should be burning now. Hold it over there. That's it. One. Come on. One more. Walk it out. Good job. That's good. Nice job, guys. All right. Y'all ready? Here we go, y'all. Let's get into it. Ready? Remember, shoulders stay in one spot. Keep your shoulders in one spot. Let's go. Touch, back. Touch your toe. Kick and touch your toe. That's it. Touch your toe. Make sure your butt and your erector muscles are doing the work. That's it. Come on. That's it. That's good. That's what I'm talking about right here. Good concentration. On your hip flexor, your buttocks, your stomach, side muscles, your erector muscles. Really concentrate. Let's go. Come on, guys. Let's go. That's good, Margie. Get the hips up. That's good. Come on, pick your knee up. Pick your knee up. Come on, pick your knee up. Watch your shoulders. Love where you're kicking. Come on. That's it. That's it, guys. Come on. Last set of base. Come on, make it burn. 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 Tighten up, tighten up. That's it. That's it. Walk it out. Good job. Awesome. Way to work. Way to work. Good job. Okay, now go right into the back kick. Left back kick. Remember, no weight on the toe. All the way is on the right side. Put your hand on your knee. Go straight back. One here. Leg foot. Remember this. You need a full extension. Four. No full extension. Don't do this. You want to go dead. Leg foot. That's it. See, I'm not kicking that high. Hold your balance. Touch your toe. Touch your toe. That's nice. Good. Good. Keep going. Good balance. Way to go. I'm going to go around. Watch everybody, okay? Let's go. Come on, guys. Tighten your stomach up. Tighten that stomach up. That's it. And then a little more. There you go. Walk it out. Good job. That's nice. You're right your butt off. Are y'all guys ready for the summer? I guarantee you have to do this workout. Just pick up base. It's all easy. All right, you ready for this? Here we go. Toe up. Hands here. Straight back. Watch your knee. Don't fully extend that knee. That's it. Nice. Good focus. Now I can see you concentrating. Now, how does that feel? Good. Good. Good job. Keep going. That's it. Keep on going. Actually, the first time you started, you couldn't even do this. But now look. You're on your advanced tape. Can you believe that? Believe it, because you're doing it. All right, let's go. That's it. Let's go, yo! Let's go. Come on. Starting to burn. Starting to burn. That's it. One more set. That's it. Make it burn. Come on. That's it. Seven. Good job. Walk it out. Nice. Nice job. Good job, guys. We'll go right into machine gun kick. You ready? Machine gun kick. Here we go. Tighten up your stomach. Lift the knee. Go. There you go. Nice and easy. Keep it tight. Full range of motion. Remember your knee. If you need to hold on to your chair, go ahead and do that. But I think at this time, you shouldn't need a chair because you've already been through the instructions and you know a little bit about balance. So if you can do this and you're on this tape, try not to hold on to the chair because you don't need a chair anymore. You got to calm and stand up and do it, okay? Here's one of my instructors, but it's burning and she won't give up. She knows the deal. You gotta get with the program, right? Ready? Here we go. Hands up. Knee up. Ready, go. Come on. Work. Point your toe in. work it, work it. Hey, there you go. Point your toe, point your toe. The reason why? You're going to work those quads. Point your toe, you lean in the leg. Flex your toe, short, okay? Or you're working the back of the leg. So point your toe, working the front part of the leg. There you go. Work it. Michelle, look where you're kicking, girl. Look where you're kicking. Get that hand up. Get your hand up. Come on. Hand up. Let's go. Come on. Walk it out. Good job. All right, now. Listen, listen, listen. Bring it down a little bit. Bring it down a little bit. Listen, guys. Listen. That's them safety. Hold on. Bring your knees down a little bit, please. Listen, guys. Listen, listen. I know y'all tired. I know you're tired. I know you're tired, too. Remember, guys, first 30 minutes of the class, the first 20 minutes of the class, you all fresh. That's a physical class. You know what? If the whole world was physical, everybody talks about the body when you talk about physical fitness. If the whole world talks about physical fitness and your body is physical, you can do it all physical, then why ain't the whole world in shape? It's not physical. You know what it's about? It's about your will and your spirit. If you're willing to push your will and exercise your spirit, then you're going to be all right, but you got to be willing to do that. Guys, right now I know you're tired and you want to quit. I'm going to ask you to do everything I'm doing. I'm going to ask you guys to do everything I'm doing. All I'm going to ask you guys to do is walk strong. Walk strong. Don't give up. Walk strong. Come on, y'all. Walk through this. Come on, let's go. Go through the fire. Be willing to go up to the fire and go over the top of the conquer. You ready to go? All right, let's go. Come on, give me some action. Two. All right, I'm ready to pump. Now get back into those uppercuts. Let's drive. Dodge. One. Let's go. Dig down, dig, dig, huh, huh, dig, 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 that's it, dig, dig, yo, yeah, that's it, let's go, let's go, dig in, that's dig in, don't swing it, dig, 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 one more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, ready to go. Time to catch your breath. You need to get some water. Go ahead and get some water. That's it. Pull your hands in. Step out on your left horse stance. Bring your hands here. Hold it up. Now stomach in. Now give me some good focus right now. Everything is pinpointed on the back of the leg. Take everything to the floor. Hold it there. Hold it. Now where's your focus? Imagine me doing this thing. Right. See this? Imagine that. Hold tight. You ready, baby? Hold. See? Hold those legs strong. Keep those legs strong. Them legs gotta carry for the rest of your life. Hold them strong. That's it. Good focus, guys. Good focus. Now bring your knees in. Go a little lower. Back straight, girlfriend. Hold it here. Hold it right there, guys. I need 30 more seconds. Hold it. Power legs. Power legs. Strong legs. That's the root. That's your foundation. Without that, without your foundation, you can't even carry your body around. Those legs are the foundation. That's right. Hold it there. Hold it. Now pivot to the left. Here we go. All right. Hands on your hips. Chest up. Ready? Everything goes into the floor. Down into the floor. Now watch your knees go over the top of your toes. Down into the floor. That's it. Stomach in, stomach up. Hands up now. Down into the floor. Come on. Now hold it. Hold. Hold it. Hold up, hold up. Pull up. Go. Pick that heel up. Hold it. Stomach tight. What are you looking at him for? I want to see you do it. Get down, get down. Come on, there you go, right there. That's right, hold it right there. There you go, hold it. You're shaking, you're shaking. Don't, come on, don't give up, come on, don't give up. Hold it there, hold it there, hold it there. Hold it, hold it. Now pivot back up, tighten up. Hold it tight. Nice. Good focus. Way to work. All right, pivot to the right side. Hold it right here. Pull up on the rib cage. Hand down in front. Now dip down. Nice and easy. Dip straight down. That's it. Right here. Good focus. Good focus. Come on, y'all. Squeeze, squeeze. Come on. Let's go. Back up. Stay there. Stay there. Go straight down. There you go. Straight down. Don't go upside. Stay the beat. Stay the beat. Come on. Let's go. That's it. Come on, guys. Squeeze. 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 Stomach, stomach, stomach. Come on. Squeeze. Hold it. Hold it there. Hold. I caught you again. See, I caught you one more time. See, your knee is all over your toes. Don't let your knees over your toes. Pull the knees back over your toes. I don't want you to go over the toes because it's going to start to feel it in your knees. You don't want to feel it in your knees. Okay, now come here. Hurt. And come up a little higher. That's all. Or fall down. Like I said, you know, we're going to get it working, but watch your knees, okay? Hold it. All right, give me the walk it out. Good job. Way to work. Way to work those legs. Good focus, good concentration, y'all. Good job. Give your hands up a hand. Go. Give yourself a hand. Good job. All right, I'm going to go right into the stomach, okay? Let's take it straight down. I'm going to pull my pops to the sides. I'm lay on the back. I pull it down here. I'm placing your hands down. Tip to your left. All the way out. Okay. Lay down the floor. Hands off. Here we go. Ready? Here we go. Up here. Now remember, don't pull on the back of the neck. Keep the hands here for a break. Now all you do is lift the knees up. Here we go, like this. Upper body goes to the knee. Come on, guys. Lift it up. Remember, if you can't lift both legs up, lift one leg up. There you go. Come on. Come on, give me two legs. Two legs. Squeeze, guys, count. Come on, give me a count. That's it. Come on, let's go. Come on. Count out. That's it. Come on. That's good. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Hold on eight. Hold on eight. Hold on eight. Right side of the body. Quick. Hold on eight. Hold it here. Don't give up, y'all. Don't give up on me right here. Here, put a smile on your face. Ha. That's it. Okay, now watch me. Don't let your legs touch. That's right. Hold that stomach. That's it. Now let's go to the other side. Ready? Lift. 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 Come on. Remember not to pull on the back of your neck. Just place your hands on the side of your head so you don't pull on your neck and hurt yourself. Now remember, if you can't pull both legs up, just do a single leg. It's doing the same thing. But if you can and you don't want to cheat, pull both legs up. But see, I'm not there to watch you. I'm trying to get you going. All that you do is give me the best you got. Give me a hundred. Come on, count, count, count. There you go. Let's go. Come on. Come on, hold on eight. Hold on eight. Hold on eight. Hold on eight. Now bring it back to the center. Again, drop the legs down. Here we go. Now you're ready for this? Legs together. Legs up. Straight out. Let's go. One. Four, five, six, back the foot. Let's go. Count. Count. That's it. That's it. Over to the left. Go. Come on. Squeeze. Squeeze. Over to the middle. Come on. Middle. Middle. Over to the right. Go. Come on. Squeeze. Squeeze. Hold. Now back to center. Legs up. Circle. Circle. Let me just stop it. Let's go. Circle. Watch what I'm doing here, guys. Circle my hand. Circle that hand. Circle the hand. That's it. Everybody count. Good stomach. Circle. 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 Reverse it. Circle. Give me a good circle. That's it. Strong circle. Strong circle. That's it. Strong circle. One more set. That's it. Turn out. Come on. That's it. 6, 7. Good job. Shake it out. All right. 25 push-ups, baby. I need some push-ups. I want you like this. Everybody turn the same direction I am. Now, guys. All I'm asking you to do is give me 120%. See if you can do one real push-up. If you can't do one real push-up, that's okay. But at least give yourself a chance to try to see where you know where you stand. Otherwise, you never know where you stand. Let's try at least one real one, okay? Then I'm gonna show you one, okay? Ready? Try one real push-up. Ready? Let's go. Down. Good job. That's all I want to see. Now, if you did one push-up, that's to tell you something. You can do one, then you can do two. You have to test yourself. Be willing to test yourself. Let's try this. Here we go. Now, I want you to do this first. Watch me. You go down one, down one, down two, down three, up one, up two, up three, and five push-ups. One, two, three, four, five. Everybody ready? Y'all ready? Let's go. Down one, down two, down three, up one, up two, up three. Now give me five push-ups. Down, 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 down. Okay, hold it there. Hold it there. Ready? Down one, down two, down three, up one, up two, up three. Let me five push-ups. One, two, three, four, five. Go, hold it up there. Good job. Down one, down two, down three. Good job. Hold it. Hold it. Head up. Keep your head up, guys. Head up. Now up one, up two, up three. Give me five push-ups. One, two, three. Count. Four, five, six. Hold it right there. Hold it there. Hold it. Hold it. Come on. Hold on. Hold on. Ready? Down one. Down two. Down three. Hold it there. Hit up. Hit up. Hit up. Hit up. Come on, Michelle. Don't you give up with me, girl. You got to push yourself. Ready? Up one. Up two. Up three. Give me five more push-ups, y'all. Go. Come on, let's go. One, two, three, four, five. Hold it there. Last set. Last set. Last set. Can you take the music down a little bit? Come on. Last set. I need you to hold on to it. Remember, pretend your life depends on this, guys. You might have to do this one day. Here we go. Now, down one. Down two. Down three. Now, hold it there. Test yourself. Hold it there. Hold it right there. Hold it there. Now bring it up one. Bring it up two. Bring it up three. Now give me five strong push-ups. Go. Count out. Count. Good job. Bring it up. Way to work. All right. Let's take it into a cool down. That was awesome. Y'all did a strong job. Bring your hands in. Inhale. Take it straight down. Bring it up over to here. As your hands go up over here, expand your rib cage. Oh, that's awesome. Bring it straight back. Left hand goes straight down. All the way up. Nice and easy. Other hand. Push it straight out. Both hands go straight down, nice and easy. No tension on the arms whatsoever. Nice and easy. Push it straight back. Pull your hands in. Now pivot to your left. Go straight down. Nice and easy, slow down. Good focus. All the way up. It. And wipe it to the right. Nice and easy. Pull the hands in. Push it straight out. Slow it down. You're not in no rush. Take your time. There you go. Feel what's going on. Feel your workout. You just did a nice workout. That's it. Now push it back to your left. Pull your hands in, all the way in. go. Now take your left hand straight down, bring it up over the top. Take it out to your left. Fingers down, fingers up. Lift the wrist over, bring it back to the center, pull it in. There you go. Now the other side. Take it up, take it out to the side. Take it straight down, straight up. Flip it over, bring it back, pull it down. Now both hands go down, up. Take it out to the side, straight down, straight up. Flip it over, bring it around, right down. All right, now walk it out. Now what I want you to do, place your hands on your stomach, both hands, left over top, over right. Now drop your chin and shut your eyes. Now let's concentrate on what you just did. Focus right there. Now remember guys, a workout is a hard thing to do. It doesn't matter who you are. I work out every day. I've been working out for over 30 years. And I tell you, it takes more than a body to push yourself. And most people don't realize that. You gotta remember, God brought Adam and Eve into the world for a reason. And what was that reason? So that they can fellowship with him. And all I'm trying to get you guys to do is remember, it's your spirit that's going to push you. It's not your body. If you're willing to exercise your will and your spirit and your spirit, then your body's going to fall right in place. But most people don't realize that. They go for the wrong thing first. And remember, when he laid Adam out on the ground, he made him of dust. What did he say? Let me throw the breath of life into his body. What does that mean? Without his spirit, his body can't even move. So remember this, guys. If you see a dead body laying in a coffin, you say, move, it can't move. Why? Because the spirit of life is gone. But we all alive right now. We standing here, we're standing alive. We got a spirit inside of us that want to take us to a better place. And all I want you guys to do is to tap into it. Tap into your will. If you're willing to do that, you're going to get your goal. And remember this, exercising is by faith. Remember, if you set a goal and you want to lose 50, 20, whatever pounds, it's going to take you an amount of time to do that. You got to be willing to act on what you believe in. What is that? Faith. Unseen evidence. I gotta act on what I believe in. Do you believe you can lose weight? Do you believe you can get in shape? If you do, all you need to do is give T-A-E-E-O Tybo a chance and it'll get your goal. Are y'all ready? I want to tell you guys, God bless y'all. Remember to walk by faith and not by sight, because that's gonna get you where you want to go. This is Billy Blanks and the crew signing out. Goodbye. Yeah.
Now that you've experienced the awesome new Tybo Live format, Billy's made it easier than ever for you to build a complete 12-volume Tybo Live video library. Call now and order the complete Tybo Live series in basic or advanced tempos, and we'll send you one hot new workout every month for a full year. Each shipment comes with a complete money-back guarantee, and you can cancel at any time. Call us and start building your complete Tybo Live video library right now.